The 11-year-old boy who had his arm broken by a shot from Cristiano Ronaldo has had his operation. Charlie Silva was watching his team Bournemouth take on Real Madrid in a friendly at the weekend when a free kick from Ronaldo struck him on the arm. And he suffered two breaks to his wrist. As way of an apology, Real Madrid have sent him a signed shirt delivered to Charlie by former Bournemouth fans' favourite, Steve Fletcher.